I understand. You have a nice day, sir. Bye.
I could come back later, Mr. Harken.
Oh, no, no, no. It's just parent stuff. It seems that our youngest, Chris, was on something called acid and was firing a bow and arrow into a crowd. You know how kids are. Anywho, what can I do you for?